Without answering your question directly, let me just say that when you spend 14 hours a day with someone over a period of 5 years, it is probably, I probably will never spend 14 hours a day with any man in my life, and nor he any woman. And so, and the fact that we were extremely compatible and adored each other, and never had any arguments or really any major disagreements in all that time under extremely stressful situations, it makes for a very, very special friendship.